The problem with business collaboration is that it's often unhinged from the relevant data needed to make decisions. Buzz fixes that. With Buzz, you can focus your conversations within your data, teams, and company. To open Buzz, click on the Buzz icon. Here we can see a number of our conversations, search through them, discover new conversations, access our Buzz options, and easily start a new conversation. Within this dropdown, we can update our status by clicking here, and then choosing one of the options from the status dropdown menu. We can also toggle to full screen mode so we can focus on our conversations. Hide Buzz once again, mark all of our messages as read, manage our settings, reference our shortcuts for Buzz, convert an email as a new Buzz conversation, or download the desktop Buzz application. We can start a new conversation or continue a conversation by clicking the Create a New Message icon. From here, the new message modal pops up. We can add people, groups, or other conversations by searching here. We can specify what this conversation is about by toggling New Topic, giving it a name, and marking it as private as needed. We can compose our message and hit Enter to send it. We can also access this modal from the Add to Domo icon or by clicking this icon here. Next, we can search through our conversations, not only by name, but also by content. Below the search bar, we can see all of the messages we have flagged for follow-up. In the Discover panel, we can find trending topics through Mr. Roboto, see who's currently online, messages with the most reactions, and recent conversations. Returning to the main panel, we can see all of the conversations we've marked as favorite here. Under Conversations, we can see a list of the conversations we follow. Ones that are bolded have recent messages, and those with red indicators have unread messages that you've been mentioned in. Clicking into a conversation, we can easily compose a new message, attach a file or card, or start a new thread. If we hover over a message, we can like it, quote it to add context to a new message, or react to it. If we click on the ellipses, we can favorite the message, flag it for follow-up, copy a link directly to the message, create a new thread based on this message, or create a task. At the top, we can favorite the conversation, see who's part of it, view our threads, or open the conversation details panel. Within the details panel, we can get a shareable link for the conversation. We can import an email thread, we can follow or unfollow the conversation to adjust if it shows up in our main panel, and favorite the conversation. We can customize our notification settings to be different from our global settings for this specific conversation here. Below notification settings, we can see all of the attachments within the conversation. Here, we have access to bots. If we favorited a message within the conversation, we're able to see it here. We can see related conversations here. And finally, we can see who has access to this conversation and invite people as needed. Within Domo's general settings, we can adjust the functionality of a couple features within Buzz. By default, as we navigate through Domo, Buzz will automatically switch conversations to reflect the most relevant discussions to the data we're looking at. To turn off this feature, we can check the box labeled Disable Conversation Auto-Switching when you navigate. We can also change how many days of inactivity it takes for Buzz to hide a conversation from our main panel. Under Notifications, we can adjust what types of notifications we receive and have Buzz send an email and SMS even when we're online. Buzz allows you to connect everyone within your company. Collaborate with your data in mind. Use Buzz today.